solutions. Add-on desired.
Welcome to Add-on Solutions. This is Bhavani, your maths faculty. In this session, we will be learning about Chapter 2, Polynomials for Class 10 CBSE syllabus. This is continuation for previous class. In the previous class, I have taken till 19th slides. This is a continuation now. Now, ninth question from exercise 9.1. Here, the question is, the angle of elevation of the top of a building from the foot of the tower is 30 degrees and the angle of elevation of the top of the tower from the foot of the building is 60 degrees. If the tower is 50 meter high, find the height of the building. First, try to draw the figure with the given information. See here, given one building and one tower. Let take, this is a building. And here, let take a tower. And what they mentioned here, the first top of a building from the foot of the tower is 30 degrees. Top of a building to the foot of the is 30 degrees. Therefore, angle of elevation is 30 degrees. Then after, therefore, angle of elevation is 30 degrees. Then, and the angle of elevation of the top of the tower from the foot of the building is 60 degrees. Here it is 60 degrees. If the tower is 50 meter high, therefore height of the tower is 50 meter, find the height of the building. So, what is the height of the building? Let's find out. Let's write what is given. Given height of the tower is 50 meters and angle of elevations are 1 is 30 degrees, 60 degrees. Give some label to this. Let A, B, C, D. These are the labels. When you are observing, in a triangle, A, B, D is a right angle triangle. Right angle at A and given here opposite side of 60 degrees, 50 degrees. Therefore, we can able to find out the adjacent side of this 60 degrees. In triangle ABD, our triangle ABD is a right angle triangle. Now choose a trigonometric ratio where involving this we are considering as a theta. Now choose a trigonometric ratio involving this 60 degrees opposite side and adjacent side. So let's take tan theta. Tan 60 degrees is equal to opposite side is AD by adjacent side is AB. So AD is 50 degrees by AB is, let's take AB only. Now what is the value of tan 60? It is root 3. So root 3 is equal to 50 by AB. From this AB is equal to 50 by root 3. So we got it, this the length of the AB is 50 by root 3. Therefore the distance between the building and a tower is 50 by root 3. Let's find out now what is the height of the building by choosing the another triangle. What is the another triangle here? ABC is another triangle and this triangle also a right angle triangle. Now triangle ABC is a right angle triangle. Now with respect to 30 degrees or theta, now what is the opposite side? It is BC and adjacent side is AB. Let take tan 30. Tan 30 degrees is equal to BC by AB. BC is a height of the building. Let take it is BC only and AB is 50 by root 3. Now tan 30 is 1 by root 3 is equal to BC by 50 by root 3. Do the cross multiplication. From that 50 by root 3 into root 3 is equal to BC. From this 50 by 3 is equal to BC. From this BC is equal to Let divide 50 with 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 six are 18, it is 2. This we can write 16 2 by 3 meters. It is 16 2 by 3 meters. Therefore, height of the building is 16 2 by 3 meters. Height of the building is 16 2 by 3 meters. Let's move into the next question. Now, 10th question from exercise 9.1. Here, two poles of equal heights are standing opposite to each other on either side of the road, which is 80 meters wide. From a point between them on the road, the angles of elevation of the top of the poles from poles are 60 degrees and 30 degrees respectively. Find the height of the poles and the distances of the two points from the pole. So here the two poles are equal heights. Let take two poles. Here these are the two poles of equal height are standing opposite to each other on the either side of the road, which is 80 meter wide. Therefore, the length of the road is 80 meter wide. Now from a point between them on the road. So this is a road. Let take a point here, somewhere it is. The angle of elevation of the top of the poles are 60 degrees and 30 degrees respectively. So here from this point, angle of elevation of these two poles, one is 60 degrees, let's take 60, here one is 30 degrees respectively. Find the height of the poles and the distance of the points of the point from the poles. So here let's find out what is the distance of from this point, how much distance is the first pole and the second pole. So given it is 80 meter wide, give some labels to this A, B, C, D and E. Here let take it is X. The distance BC is X. Now AC will become 80 minus X. When you're adding these two, 80 minus X plus X will become 80. So let's write here. AE comma BD are two poles. Let's write now. Here AE comma BD are two poles of equal height standing opposite to each other. Here given wide of the road is equal to 80 meters. From the figure, let assume BC is equal to X meters. Therefore, AC will become 80 minus X meters. Now let take a triangle. Here, let take a triangle ACE. In triangle ACE, is a right angled triangle. Right angled triangle, and here the angle is C, ECA is 60 degrees with respect to 60 degrees. Opposite side is AE and adjacent side is AC. Let take here tan 60 degrees is equal to AE by AC. See, tan 60 is root 3 is equal to AE by AC is 80 minus X. Let's take this is equation 1. Let take one more triangle, BDC. In triangle BDC is a right angled triangle. Right angled triangle, And here with respect to 30 degrees, opposite side will become BD and adjacent side will become BC. Let take tan 30. Tan 30 degrees is equal to BD by BC. Here BD, let take BD only and BC is X. And tan 30 is 1 by root 3 is equal to BD by X. But given this AB is equal to, given these two poles are on equal size. Therefore, here AE is equal to BDE. So, equation 1 we can write, given AE is equal to BD. Let take this is equation 2. So, equation 2, equation 1 will become, I'm going to write in the place of AE, BD is equal to root 3 into AT minus X. Let take this is equation 3 from equation 1. And equation 2 will become BD is equal to root 3 into X. Root 3 into X. Let take this is equation 4. This is from 2. Now, when you are observing this equation 3 and 4, LHS parts are equal, let equal the RHS parts. Now, from equation 3 and 4, root 3 into AT minus X is equal to root 3 into X. Root 3 get cancelled and transpose minus X from LHS to RHS. So, minus X will become plus X. AT is equal to X plus X, AT is equal to 2X, X is equal to AT by 2, it is 1 zar, it is 40 zar. Therefore, X is equal to 40 meters. Now, from equation 2, we can write BD is equal to X, transpose X, X by root 3, let take this is equation 4. From equation 2. Now, from equation 3 and 4, LHS parts are equal, let equal the RHS part. So, what are the RHS parts here? Root 3 into AT minus X is equal to X by root 3. Let transpose root 3 from RHS to LHS. So, root 3 into root 3 will become 3 into AT minus X is equal to X. Here 3 8s are 240 minus 3x is equal to x. So, let transpose this minus 3x from LHS to RHS. So 240 is equal to 3x plus x will become 4x. X is equal to 240 by 4, 4 1s are 460s are. Therefore, x is equal to 60. Now, we got it x value. Let find out what is the height of the poles. Here we got a, see from equation 4, it is BD by X by root 3. Therefore, BD is equal to, BD is nothing but a height of the pole, height of one of the pole. So, it is 60 by root 3. So, this we can write. Root 3 into root 3 into 20 by root 3, one time root 3 will be get cancelled, now 20 root 3 meters. Therefore, height of the poles are, are 20 root 3 meters and the distance from point to the first pole, we assumed. And the distance between the point and the first pole is 80 minus X, is 80 minus X is 60 is equal to 20 meters. Now, distance between the point and the second pole, between the point and the second pole is x. X meters is 60 meters. Therefore, height of the two poles are 20 root 3 and the distance between the point to the first pole is 20 meters and the distance between point to the second pole is 60 meters. Let's move into the next question. Now, 11th question from exercise 9.1. A TV tower stands vertically on a bank of a canal. From a point on the other bank directly opposite to the tower, the angle of elevation of the top of the tower is 60 degrees. From another point 20 meters away from this point on the line joining of this point to the foot of the tower, the angle of elevation of the top of the tower is 30 degrees. Find the height of the tower and the width of the canal. Therefore, height of the tower is AB and the width of the canal is BC. Let find out. Width of the canal is find out. Now, from this figure, see AB is the height of the tower. AB is height of the tower. And given angle of elevations are 30 degrees comma 60 degrees and given the distance CD is equal to 20 meters. Now see, in a triangle ABC is a right angled triangle. Let take triangle ABC is a right angled triangle. Now with respect to 60 degrees, the opposite side is AB and adjacent side is BC. Let take tan 60 degrees from here. Now tan 60 degrees is equal to AB by BC. Tan 60 is root 3 is equal to AB by BC. So let's write here AB is equal to BC into root 3. Let take this is equation 1. Now, let take one more triangle ABD. Triangle ABD is a right angled triangle. Here, with respect to 30 degrees, now with respect to 30 degrees, the opposite side is AB and adjacent side is BD. Again, BD we can write in terms of CD plus BC. Let's write now. So, tan 30 is equal to opposite side is AB by adjacent side is BD. AB by and BD we can represent this CD plus CB. Again, AB we can write in terms of BC. AB, I am writing BC by root 3 by DC is 20 meters plus BC. Here from 1. Now tan 30 is 1 by root 3 is equal to BC root 3 by 20 plus BC. Let do the cross multiplication from that. 20 plus BC is equal to BC into root 3 into root 3, root get cancelled, it is 3 into 3. Now transpose BC from LHS to RHS, plus BC will become minus BC. Therefore 20 is equal to 3BC minus BC. From this 20 is equal to 2 times of BC, BC is equal to 20 by 2, it is 10. Therefore width of the river is canal is 20 meters. And here, what is the height of the tower? Height of the tower AB is equal to BC into root 3. Therefore, height of the tower AB is equal to BC into root 3. So, BC we got it as 10. into root 3 meters. And the width of the canal BC is 10 meters. Width of the canal is 10 meters. Let's move into the next question.
Add-on solutions. Add-on desires.